Hi guys, welcome to the YouTube channel Gilarics. I hope you'll be fine. Now we talk about Midwest Indigo by 21 Pilot. Track first on the album Clancy, produced by Tyler Joseph and Paul Mayne. This song released on May 24, 2024. Once again, I say welcome back if you're new and all viewer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to this channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share the video link of the website gilarics.com. About the song, in a salutation to contributors, Midwest Indigo, the fourth track on the album Clancy, was released on May 24, 2024. The track, alongside the other songs on the album, was leaked a week early as a result of early sale of vinyl and CD order by stores and early deliveries by online stores. 21 Pilot consists of vocalist, pianist, guitarist, bassist and Tyler Joseph and his best friend Josh Stone, who played the drums and trumpet. The band's genre is difficult to define, but it is described as indie pop with elements of rap, hip hop and rock. Fans have proclaimed that their own music genre as stride pop. The name 21 Pilots was inspired by Arthur Miller 1947 play All My Sons, a play about a man who tries to send out faulty airplane part of the good of his business and family caused the death of 21 pilots during World War II. The specs of the play which influenced the band is the moral decision and consequences that comes with everyday decision. Thus, the band fights the constant battle between man and the mental illness. Their official website used to state, basically, we are all responsible for the preservation of our personal joy, but happiness is different. Joy is not circumstantial, happiness is. 21 Pilots lyrics frequently make references to the idea of overcoming depression and finding your purpose. Something the lead singer famously claimed is done by creating something only you understand. The group was formed in 2009 and originally consisted of three members: frontman Tyler Joseph, drummer Chris Sally, and guitarist Nick Thomas. In 2011, Nick and Chris left, switching out for traveling band members. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like this video and subscribe to this channel. Have a nice time.